I'm here with Dr. Henry Carter, the shrink of the stars.
How are we looking today?
Happiness Now is number 7 on the bestsellers list.
I'm gonna go outside.
Yeah, right here!
Celebrities love him.
I think he's become a narcissist.
I'm not a narcissist. What's a narcissist?
Patients need him.
I need to start therapy again.
No.
I can't pay you right now, but I can clean your pool or something. But you'd have to pay for the chemicals.
The world listens to him.
You know, just because they sent you here doesn't mean they think you're crazy or anything.
Yeah, I know. I've seen ordinary people.
But the man who has all the answers is having some issues.
Dr. Carter?
It's obvious that you have been self-medicating.
Is this an intervention?
It's an opportunity.
That's a European cigarette.
I'm a writer. I have a script I wrote.
Send it to my office.
Patrick doesn't really read scripts, but I'll give it a read, okay?
You will?
Yeah, unless it sucks. Hey, once again we meet.
There is danger everywhere. I don't know how I'm supposed to feel safe.
Do you know why you feel this way?
That's why I came to you.
This summer.
Your clients. Do you ever feel like you can't do anything for them?
I just sell smoke, man. It's not that serious.
A little breakdown.
I know how hard it is.
I don't want to talk about that.
Could be just the break he needs.
Maybe I'm suffering from compassion fatigue syndrome.
And Josh, what is that?
The first step towards happiness is always the hardest.
Who said that?
You did.
I want to tell you something. I really like you.
I like you too.
Cool.
Do you want to go make out in your car?
Yeah. No, I don't have a car. I don't have a car.
It's good to see you.
Hi.
Well, I'll see you next week.
Evan's not coming anymore.
Academy Award winner Kevin Spacey.
We should start a band. What would our band be called? The Neurotics.
The Neurotics.
Shrink.
Is this your dad?
No, that's not my dad. That's
Henry Carter.
But like the doctor? They still got therapy session or something?
No.